walking a ramp after a very, very long time. It's been almost 3 years, and you know, this is a very prestigious platform. I've always been a, you know, since last 3 years I've followed India Beach Fashion Week, and this year I was lucky enough to be a part of it. And you know, grace the outfit of a very, very dear friend, Payal Jaiswani, and you know, it's been beautifully styled by Akansha Kapoor, and I love the whole look, and felt absolutely fabulous about the whole collection, and just being there in the moment, in, you know, gracing the collection, which is called Soul of Style. So yeah.
Talk about your fashion sense. What kind of stuff you love wearing?
I always feel more comfortable in Indian. I connect and relate to Indian wear more than I do with the Western, because I believe that comes very naturally to me. And honestly, I personally believe that, you know, you should be, or you should wear something which you feel comfortable in. And yeah, so that's all my style is all about.
In your fashion, interested in shows like you know, where you dress up, where you style yourself, do you also integrate these points when you're shooting?
I try, but the whole, see, whenever I do a show, whenever I take up a project, the whole challenge is to be the person that you're playing. So I can't really tamper much, because it's a vision, it's someone else's vision, and I have to fulfill that vision. So I let the call be taken by the creators, costume designers, stylists and makeup artists and hair. So I don't really tamper with that, but I think they do a fabulous job, and I've never had a complaint.
Any bad day as far as your clothes are concerned, like fashion group or something, that you regret now?
No, not really. Because I don't really regret any of my choices vis-a-vis whatever it is. I think I've always been very careful and thoughtful about it. And even if I've... I can't think about it.